Saul Perlmutter was one of the first people to discover the existence of dark energy. He led a team of scientists that studied type I supernovae, which are exploding stars that can be used as standard candles to measure the expansion of the universe. Perlmutter's team found that the expansion of the universe was accelerating, which could only be explained by the presence of a mysterious force called dark energy.